You want RDR2 to look like these videos? And these screenshots? Then this is the right video for you, because I will show you how to transform RDR2 into an even more cinematic masterpiece. And don't worry, you don't need a NASA PC to run this. Before we get started, make sure to subscribe if you want to see more content like this. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, just let me know in the comments. Peace.